I haven't told him yet that he's kicked out, but I'm gonna.
Fuck, it's $10, dude, and he's bitching about not having money and all this shit. It's like, dude, I know it was you. Because it sat on that table and I didn't fucking touch it. Erica threw it on the table. And it stayed there. And then it was gone. I like this view of the drums, that's kind of nice. Sitting here jamming.
I'm not sure about these two places.
Yeah, I just used that one because that's... I couldn't fit the other one in there. And that one's not... I don't have any of my shit because it's all Gary still, so...
I kind of feel like this one should be like where that is.
It's so fucking loud though, but maybe that would work. You can try it.
You mind if I do?
Go ahead. It might be better down there by all them cushions and shit. You can just take that one and completely get fucked up.
This one I was just thinking.
Because it doesn't even have a sleeve to hold it in place. Slides into, you know?
Yeah.
It's still got a ways to go, let it go down. Thank you. it comes out as two pieces, you know what I mean? That's no down. Down farther than that. On the legs almost. You know what I mean? That other adjustment spot?
Yeah, I tried that one. It didn't go down any further.
What the hell?
That's it.
It should, but I guess not, man.
But I think.
Yeah, you just gotta fucking push on that bitch.
You're gonna see those symbols. I mean, those pliers.
Well, just push on that fucking thing and it'll go down. You gotta just push and twist. After you've loosened it, you know what I mean?
Oh, that one's locked in there.
I don't know where the pliers went.
That's alright. I kinda like it at that.
There's a bend in the ass up that high.
Oh, it's kinda cool at that angle though, too, because it takes, you know, you're not hitting it as hard, because you kinda gotta go angle in on it. Actually, that's pretty good right there.
Blow my fucking ear hole out. Oh,
I'm gonna be careful. I'm definitely beverage conscious.
Yeah. Like we spent 3 months mastering a particular sound and fucking time signature and turn it into one fucking 14-minute epic jam. Yep. Like that could be the next one of them.
Then we just need somebody with some sweet ass vocals and a horn section.
And some horns! Oh, that was